Registrations for Jio GigaFiber high-speed broadband are now officially open. Starting today, customers can register their interest in the service. The all-new lightning-fast internet service Jio GigaFiber was announced last month and is expected to provide speeds up to 1 gigabyte per second. Presently, users can only register their interest for the Jio broadband service as the company will give priority to areas with the highest interest for the rollout. Mukesh Ambani earlier said that Jio GigaFiber will be launched in 1,100 cities across the country, but no confirmation on date for official rollout. For registration, customers can visit on the official Jio website's GigaFiber page. To proceed, customers have to enter their address by pressing the change button. After filling in address, hit the submit button. The screen will still show the default address. Select whether the address you have entered is your home or work address. On the next prompted page, enter name and phone number and hit the generate OTP button. Enter the received OTP and select the type of locality. Click on submit. The all-new solution is believed to provide wall-to-wall high-speed Wi-Fi coverage and GigaTV as smart home solutions. For setting up the Jio GigaFiber network, the company will install a Jio Giga router at homes or offices. Reliance claims that users will be able to stream 4K videos and play VR games on the network, but it is not yet clear that how many devices can be supported on the network at the same time.